wish we could have lured this Nazi to the kill room like we did with Boone.
He's like a walking protein shake. I want to be about more than just eating people, but I also really enjoy eating people. Fuck.
Yesterday, we were about to lose everything. Today, things are good. Life's getting back to normal.
Our mutant spider ball is sick and the Nazi meat rotted.
You're the one who wanted to keep living with us.
Hi!
Being around someone like that is pretty exciting.
I wouldn't trade it for the world.
Wild horses, man. You can't tame them.
How much more of this do you need?
I'm good. You're immortal. So unless someone puts a spike through your head, you're going to live forever.
I haven't thought of that.
Neither did I.
We can spend eternity together if you let me bite you. What do you say, Mr. Hammond? Will you take this woman to be your wife for the next 1,000 years or so?
I just think we should try to keep things contained. These things can snowball.
So, my world disgusts you?
I got you a present.
Can we acknowledge it's weird?
I've known you for a long time.
I feel like shit's getting away from us.
We will be fine. And one day we'll laugh about this with our grandchildren.
Our grandchildren?
Our respective grandchildren.
I don't know how I'd live without you.
It's not that I don't want to be with you. It's about what I might become. Once I make that decision,
ow, God damn it!
I can never go back.
Go back from feeling incredible every day forever? No, you can't.
Every day with you is already incredible.
Oh, I hate that that worked.
What do you want to do now?
I don't know. Want to have sex?
Might seem a little disrespectful.
Yeah. Hand stuff?
Okay, let me just grab a coconut water and a power bar.